This is right. This isn't good. This thing is mining. And so there's a figure. He starts his green light, and then he turns around and he goes.
Thank you. I could use some help here. Did you know my wife? Would you tell my wife to send some help? Thank you.
I'm talking to my wife. And you? You're making too much noise. I'm sorry. You don't sound very good either. What? No, 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 no. No, Cole. Stop it. Everybody, stop it.
Whatever that problem was, it's resolved. That was earlier, this is now. Okay.
Denied for a DeKalb County woman accused of abusing and stealing from the elderly and disabled. Fox 5 was the first to tell you about the state's case against former middle school secretary Bobby Ward.
We found numerous mugshots of the 50-year-old accused of inviting the disabled and elderly into her home, obtaining utilities in their name, never paying the bills, then ruining the client's credit. Prosecutors detail disturbing circumstances of disabled and elderly abuse that are hard to imagine.
His back was crisscrossed with whip marks and scars and burn marks. He says that Bobby Ward did that to him.